A company led by an engineer slash fighter pilot hopes to soar into the record books with high hopes that a solar-powered plane will fly across the U.S. with no fuel but the sun's energy. The plane took off Friday morning from San Francisco in the first leg of the journey. The 3,500-pound plane is called Solar Impulse and only has room for one person. And it's a lot slower than the normal speed of a plane traveling high in the sky. It has an average cruising speed of 43 miles per hour. It may be slow, but its Swiss developers suggest this is the first step and the possibilities of all clean energy flights in the future.
We are sensitive to turbulence. Mm-hmm. We have to fly in good weather. So, of course, it's not yet the possibility to carry 200 passengers at the speed of sound. But you never know.
But a writer for Time magazine says it's about time someone invented a solar-powered plane. After all, it's been 117 years since the first solar cell was developed. When you're trying to get from place to place aboard the only practical vehicle we have that can travel above the clouds, the sun would seem like the first place you'd look for power. The plane's first track is from San Francisco to Phoenix, a flight expected to take 19 hours. Then it will make stops in Dallas, St. Louis, and Washington, D.C., pausing at each destination to wait for good weather. The plane's final destination is John F. Kennedy International Airport in New York. Developers predict the entire trip will take approximately 2 months. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy, multiple sources, a broader view.